Now, I don't know about you, but when I hear the words pickup and truck together, I think of men with big beards and even bigger dungarees driving rusty brown vehicles to save their numerous cousins from swamps and gators. Whereas today's modern pickup is a very different beast, capable of twisting and turning its way out of busy traffic as it attempts to shake off the cops on its tail. Take this pickup truck and its criminally insane driver. They're about as likely to stay on the straight and narrow as Pete Doherty is to stay out of rehab. Down the home straight now, and the warning sight of a red light at a crossroads ahead proves to be no obstacle for the sprinting juggernaut. Watch again as the black pickup of death battles with the SUV of purity. But these crafty coppers have a couple of tricks up their sleeves for dealing with wacky racers like this one. First, they call Lieutenant Garth, or should that be Girth? And they get him to lay out a row of these sneaky metal teeth to deflate the tyres of the bandit's vehicle. Then, with wheels in free form, the driver veers spectacularly, resulting in some messy meetings with both curbs. Finally, the beaten pickup is boxed in by a ruddy big red truck. So, a quick recap. Pickup driven by law-breaking would-be racer smashes into white SUV, drives recklessly through a sandpit, and decides to give up and gaze in childlike wonder at a big red truck.